Four people tonight face capital murder charges. Investigators say this senseless killing appears to be the result of a victim asking for a ride home. Tonight, Heather Swain, James Patton, Anthony Swinford, and a fourth man not pictured here, Tim Swinford, are charged with the crime. We have new information about the investigation.
The Washington County Sheriff's Office got a tip that a body was spotted laying in a driveway on Four Corners Road in the southwest part of the county. Authorities quickly determined the victim was a man who turned out to be 48-year-old Ronnie Lee Bradley.
We received information that some individuals knew information about his death. We interviewed those individuals, which led to us talking to one of the suspects, Anthony Swinford. Mr. Swinford and his brother Timothy were arrested on misdemeanor warrants, brought to the sheriff's office to be questioned in reference to his death.
Deputies say those interrogations led to two other suspects believed to be involved. Heather Swain and James Patton were also arrested.
Alcohol was involved. I can't say for right now if drugs were initially involved, but alcohol was involved.
All the suspects are from Prairie Grove and Lincoln. Authorities believe Bradley was beat up in a brutal act of drunken violence and dumped in that driveway.
On the kidnapping charge, you know, he's asking to be taken home. You know, he's being beat and he's asking to be taken home, and they're not taking him home. So they're holding him against his will.
This was not a random act. This was not a danger stranger situation. This was acquaintances, and I think we've got the persons responsible. I know we do. We have the persons responsible in custody, so we're just trying to sew up all the loose ends.
Investigators sent the body to the Arkansas State Crime Lab for an autopsy to determine the exact cause of death.